Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. We're going to be on the lookout for some scattered shower and thunderstorm activity for today. We're also going to be watching for those temperatures to cool down as we head into your afternoon hours, dipping into the 60s. And then our temperatures are going to stay below normal for the next couple of days. So heads up for the risk of some scattered showers and storms as we make our way throughout the day. Perhaps even a few storms could be on the stronger side the farther east you travel, with some gusty winds the primary trouble spot. As we head into tonight, we're going to be expecting to see our skies drying out a little bit, and then we'll expect gradual clearing throughout the day tomorrow. For today, an early high of about 76 degrees, with temperatures getting cooler during the afternoon hours. As we head into tonight, we'll dip down to about 47 degrees with a few showers early. For tomorrow, highs right around 62 degrees, well below our normal high, which is 73 degrees, with gradual clearing. Taking a look at our 7-day forecast, we're in the lower 60s on Tuesday, middle 60s on Wednesday, 66 on Thursday. Then we're looking at the chances of some showers and storms by Saturday and Sunday.